Angel was cured. When I killed him. I was about to take him out and, something went through him. And he was Angel again. But it was too late and I had to. So I told him that I loved him. And I kissed him. And I killed him. Sorry that I had to leave. But you don't know what I was going through.
You can't just bury stuff, Buffy. It'll come right back up to get you.
I think I just want to get back to my normal routine. You know, school, slang, kid stuff.
Check out Slut-O-Rama and her disco Dave.
Okay, I got it. You're Buffy, right?
Oh, I'm Faith.
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say there's a new Slayer in town.
This new girl seems to have a lot of zest.
I like this girl, Buffy.
She's very personable.
You'll never be bored here, Faith, because this is Sunnydale, home of the big brew and evil.
I've recommended to the council that you be relieved of your duties as watcher immediately.
On what grounds?
You have a father's love for the child. That is useless to the cause.
We're Slayer's girlfriend, the Chosen Two.
We help people, but it does not mean that we get to pass judgment like we're better than everybody else.
We are better. People need us to survive.
Hello, Wesley Wyndham Price. I must ask you to remember that I'm your watcher. The only thing you need discussing, Mr. Giles, is overdue book fees.
I had a dream about Angel. This was vivid. Really vivid.
Well, there's no record of anyone returning from demon dimension. Most likely he'd be a monster.
Buffy.
Children need to be looked after. Controlled.
This year is too important to let a loose cannon rock the boat.
So the mayor of Sunnydale is a black hat.
Mint?
I should be in a demon dimension, suffering an eternity of torture. Not.
Angel, you have the power to do real good.
I think if things were different, that things between you and me would be different too.
I'll never know.
Buffy.
What do I hear about everywhere I go? What does everybody think? Buffy. She's freaky. No!
She's unstable, Buffy.
Well, this is exciting, isn't it?
You get the Watcher, you get the Mom, you get the little Scooby Gang. What do I get?
Jack and Squat. This was supposed to be my town.
Why is it every time I go somewhere with you, it always ends in violence and terror? I'm ready.
Ready for what?
War.
Yay.
That's one spunky little girl you've raised. I'm gonna eat her.
Now! You're getting tired, are you?
I'm just starting to feel it.
It is never over.
Well, something very strange is happening.
Can you believe the Watchers Council let this guy go?